it's a very, very clean environment, and you need to either melt it in shreds or cubes. Do not try to just put a hunk of cheese in a jar. You will have failure and you will get sick. Okay, that being said, at your own risk, feel free to follow my directions. I've been doing cheese this way probably about 20 years. Don't have any problems with it. So, but that's up to you. You make your own decision. I have a 6-pound block of cheese that I used.